may sasabihin akong kwento para sa'yo. Ang kwentong ito ay tungkol sa buhay mo. Tungkol sa mga bagay na mapapasayo. Kung hindi mo maiintindihan ang takbo ng buhay mo, mas lalo kang mahihirapan. If you do understand how great you can be, your life will be whatever you want it to be. Habang naglalakbay ka, maraming negatibong tao ang makakasalamuha mo sa daan. Sila ang mga tao na walang tiwala sa'yo. They will encourage you down paths you don't want to go. Paths never meant for you. Many will believe they know what is best for you. But the truth is, wala ni isang nakakaalam kung anong gusto mo sa buhay. Ikaw lang. Ikaw lang ang may alam sa mga plano mo. Bakit mo sila paniniwalaan? Bakit ka magpapa-apekto? Bakit ka magpapalinlang? But always be gracious enough to listen to others' opinions. But be strong enough to know they are just opinions. You decide what is your truth. Paano mo ba malalaman na yan nga ang gusto mong gawin sa buhay? Mararamdaman mo yan sa puso mo. Hindi nagsisinungaling ang nararamdaman mo. It always knows the right path to choose. Manahimik ka lang. Gawin mong tahimik ang mundo mo kasi hindi mo maririnig ang tibok ng iyong puso kung napapaligiran ka ng mga taong maiingay. Walk alone. I know it's hard to walk alone, but you have to. Be your own company. Nakakabingi na ang ating paligid. Sobrang ingay na ng ating buhay. Wait. Take a moment. Be alone and be still. You will hear the answers. You'll hear what your heart says. Maraming magsasabi na napakadamot mong isip kasi nga gusto mong mapag-isa. Madamot ka nga ba? Hindi. You're just doing what's best for you. You will soon learn that you're not selfish. Kung ano yung tama para sa'yo, ay makakapagbigay ng inspirasyon sa ibang tao. For what is best for you is always what is best for others. Especially those that don't understand what is best for them. Don't be a people pleaser. You will end up pleasing no one. Kapag nag-aaral ka, itinuturo lang nila kung paano kukuha ng magandang kurso para makakuha ng maayos na trabaho. Kailan may hindi nila itinuturo kung paano maging masaya. Yung masayang masaya. Ikaw lang ang makakahanap ng kasiyahan mo. Do your best in everything you do. Learn all you can. Grow all you can. And no, it doesn't matter your education or qualifications. It matters your will. A piece of paper doesn't determine your outcome. Ikaw, ang sarili mo, ang kinakailangan para magtagumpay. Hindi ang mga papel na nakukuha mo sa paaralan. After graduated from college, the reality strikes. If you can't handle the real life, you end up lose everything, including yourself. Do what is right. Don't do what is easy. The easy option almost always leads to a hard life. Comfort zone always throw you discomfort. I want to give you life's greatest gift. The gift is not money. It is not anything of financial value. But it is much more valuable. It is the gift of knowing that you control your thoughts. The gift of knowing you can have. The gift of knowing you can be, and the gift of knowing you can do anything you want in this world. Walang limitasyon sa buhay. Ang limitasyon ay isang ilusyon. There are no limits to what you can achieve. I want you to feel the truth in that. Feel it with all your heart, because the people that achieve great things in this world are the ones that believe they can achieve great things. You can have anything you want. You can be anything you want. You can do anything you want. You can change this world for the better. You will attract into your life whatever it is you believe you deserve. Hindi ka isinilang sa mundong ito para maging katulad nila. Isinilang ka para magiging ikaw. You are unique. Don't follow what other people say. Don't let people control you. Yes, you will have to work hard to make things happen. Yes, you will have to persist. Yes, you will go through many ups and downs. And yes, you will have to learn the hard way. Yes, life will challenge you. Life will test you. But in the end, it creates your strong character. Gusto kong malaman mo na mababait naman talaga ang lahat ng tao. Have compassion for them. I want you to know that you are blessed. I want you to know the greatest power on earth is in one word: gratitude. If you are grateful every day for what you do have, you will soon have more to be grateful for. Kung palagi ka lang nagre-reklamo sa buhay mo, paano ka magiging masaya? Wala kang pera, pero buhay ka pa. Makakapagtrabaho ka pa. Magkakapera ka pa. Stop complaining. Start appreciating what you do have. I want you to know that sometimes life isn't fair. Sometimes things happen that no one can explain or justify. Nasa realidad tayo. Hindi ito telebisyon. The truth is that life is a miracle. You are a miracle. Learn how you came into this world. That is all you need to know to believe in miracles. Nandito ka dahil may layunin ka. Nandito ka para alamin mo kung gaano ka kakalaga dito sa mundo. To know your life has immense value. To know you are a powerful creator. There are so many things to be grateful for. Just keep your eyes open and they will appear. I promise you that. This world is an amazing place. And every day is a new opportunity to create miracles, to create magic, to create happiness for yourself and those around you. Ikaw ang nagsusulat sa buhay mo. Ikaw ang direktor ng buhay mo. Ikaw ang bida ng iyong buhay. Alam kong minsan napapagod ka na. Yan ba ang dahilan kung bakit gusto mo nang sumuko? The measure of your character will be how you react to the circumstances. Sa kahirapan, masusubok ang ating katatagan. Stay strong and always know these too shall pass. Every moment passes, and every moment is an opportunity to learn from and develop from. Hindi mo kailangang alamin lahat ng bagay. Alamin mo lang kung paano mo dalhin ang iyong buhay. Push yourself. Keep pushing until you reach your own definition of success. Alam naman natin na maikli lang ang buhay. Even a fully lived life flashes by so fast. But the truth is, none of us are guaranteed time on this earth. The fact is, our lives could end at any moment. This is not something to fear though. It is something you must embrace. Because knowing that life could end at any moment is all you need to start living fully. Ano pang hinihintay mo? Aksyonan mo na. Gawin mo ang gusto mo. Gawin mo ang mga bagay na makakapagpabuti ng buhay mo. Never hold back in doing that which you want to do. Gawin mo lahat para wala kang pagsisisihan. Ayos lang kung magkamali ka, dahil dyan tayo matututo. Wala namang tao ang perpekto. Failures are fine. We learn and grow from them. But regrets are the worst of emotions. Do your best in every moment. Because giving your best in this moment will lead to your best outcome in the next moment. Don't do it 50%. Do it 100% consistently. Do it even you don't feel like it. Ibuhos mo lahat ng lakas mo sa mga bagay na gusto mong gawin. Be kind to others. Even the happiest of people on the outside fight battles on the inside you know nothing about. Your kindness could make all the difference in someone's life. Always choose kindness over being right. Hindi ibig sabihin na palagi kang tama. Ibig sabihin na palagi kang mapagkumbaba. Kahit anumang narating mo sa buhay, huwag mong kalimutang sa mundo ka pa rin naglalakbay. Gusto ko ring malaman mo na huwag mong pakinggan ang sinasabi ng ibang tao tungkol sa'yo. They don't know your whole story. Don't let their words enter into your heart. Don't let it affect you, but always be humble. Some people love you. Yes, there are people who don't care what you do, Some people don't care about your material possessions. They will only care about how you made them feel. Because some people truly love you. Alam kong mabait ka. Alam kong napakalambot ng puso mo. Alam kong maawain ka. Gamitin mo yun. Open your heart. Pagmamahal lang ang kulang sa ating mundo. Punan mo. Kailangan ka ng mga tao. Help this world to be a better place. Kung magkakamali ka man, tanggapin mo. Sa pagkakamali mo maiintindihan na minsan kailangang matalo para manalo sa susunod. Huwag mong isisisi sa iba ang sitwasyon mo. Be strong enough to take responsibility and move forward with your life. The past is gone. The future is not guaranteed. And the now is where you will always be. Live in the present moment. Always giving 100% in your now. Don't stress about the past or worry about the future. The past is gone and the future is out of your control. Just let things happen while you sit and smile because you already know how to control your reaction. The secret of life is to be happy no matter what happens. Hindi mo kailangan ng maraming pera. Hindi mo kailangan ng malamansyo na bahay. Ang kailangan mo lang ay ang buhay mo. Gawin mo kung ano talaga ang nagpapasaya sa'yo. Spend time with people who make you smile. And life will deliver more to be happy about. Love life, and life will love you back.